it is I, the fiendish Dr. Phil, Phil Nichols, coming to you for a spotlight edition of From the Lab. This is the spotlight for the Gary Oldman as old Dracula from Coppola's Bram Stoker's Dracula. This was the very first commission I did for that haunted house that all the other pieces came about from. It was done in, I would guess, probably 1999, 98, something like that. I forget who commissioned these things, but he wanted a Bram Stoker Dracula piece. He didn't much care for the one that Henry had done, because Henry did the smiling, laughing one without his fangs. He wanted the fangs. So he commissioned me to make this. He built a figure out of it. And I found photos of Greg Canham's test makeup, when they tested the old age makeup on Gary Oldman, and he was showing his fangs, and that's the facial pose that I have on it right there. It's from the test makeup that they did on him. And for the test makeup, they made his eyes big and blue instead of the red and yellow ones that they finally went with. I think the blue was the tie into the blue flame, which was where he got his power or something like that. But that was the facial pose I chose. And then he wanted the kabuki hairstyle, which I figured out how to do that. And, I think it would have been late 97, early 98, that I did this guy. So anyway, here he is, and this is the very last one. The mold is gone. This was the last pull. It's going to a patron for his private collection. And I put it on a base. I wanted it to be special. So without any further ado, Gary Oldman as Bram Stoker's Dracula.
Here occurs the shocking and frightening history of the wild berserker prince Dracula.
I am Dracula. I am dead to all the world. Listen to them. The children of mine. What sweet music like mine.
Music? Those animals?
This one we fight, this one we face, has the strength of 20 or more people.